I just think the start of this game is horrible. Especially when you're trying to speedrun, this is just dog shit. Like, with the demo as well, like, the game doesn't even really start till, like, you get to the castle. And even then, like, castle is so quick, it's, like, kind of pointless. Yep, there it is. Dude, the tall bitch, I don't like her. She ain't that bad. Her daughters, though. God damn. The tall bitch, she's just like in the way most of the time. Listening to them in Japanese is also way better. I think it's funny after the first playthrough how like the daughters and like the vampire bitch, like you only see them for like 20 minutes. And like the trailers and everything made them seem like they're gonna be around for a long time. Yeah. Right. Yeah, right. Yeah, that's Twitch for you. Oh, the game definitely does sound like 100 times better in Japanese. Obviously, like they make the game, but still. I wonder how long it's gonna take the devs to patch the daughters, the flies, like how it like drops your FPS like big time. I wonder if they're gonna fix that, or if for speedruns we're gonna be allowed to use that mod that gets rid of the flies. Yeah, that shit's AIDS. Yeah. Do you know if like locking the FPS in this game benefits it like at all? So I remember watching, I think Orch, for like one of the mobs, he drops his FPS to 30 to like instantly kill it, and then it goes back to normal. Darn. Think about it, I'm guessing you probably slowed it down to like have the time to react. Mm. Oh, okay. Which is why I'm 6 FPS friends. Ah. That's interesting. Alright, so I gotta remember, don't kill the big guy. And then probably kill these guys slower. Oh. Oh, I forgot you could shoot while like blocking. Stuff. I don't know who, yeah, okay. I wonder if, who thought this intro was, like, a good idea. Ouch. Oh, there's an arrow. I love the aim assist, like, I don't have to move my mouse and it, like, swap targets for me. Alright, so big man's a timer? So easy to kill. I'm gonna shoot him once. Okay. Yeah. this run I won't be worried about speed since I'm just learning. So weird. Yeah, I'm like 50 seconds slower, but I could deal with it. Yeah, I'll be looking forward to when people start having videos on that shit, or once people have like the all the details and stuff. I feel like it's been so long since I've done this, I'm like, kinda iffy. Come on. I also hate mantling in this game. Especially in the, factory. Several time saves when it comes to animation blocking damage or enemy spawns. You can wait until a lady view. So is that like more efficient to do that, to wait for her to hit you to grab your hand? I feel like that might be something for like the harder difficulties or just new game. I think I noticed that, how it's the left side of her is easier to get by. Yeah, it's nice to know, because when you get the, I don't remember the name, but it's like Iron Something Key. That door she comes through always is kind of a cock block. Oh my God. This will probably be my last run for this stream, or if I mess up, I'll probably just end, but I appreciate all the knowledge you've dropped. I haven't really thought about like anything really about the game, like mechanics or properties like wise, but wanting to do it eventually. Yeah, my mindset with this game in 3, it was like, after, pretty much as soon as I started like speed running it, I couldn't, my mind wouldn't let me just try to figure out stuff. Like, I just had to constantly just run the clock. Also, do I need to pick up that glass? I feel like I don't, but I just keep doing it. I'm like 90% sure I don't have to, but. Yeah. I bet that actually helps, like, a lot. Oh, that's it. Yeah, I could probably save, like, a second for, not grabbing that. It's been a while. I'm gonna let this cutscene play. If you get another short, like, mental break. Oh, that's it. Thought I got to see her, like, more in the cutscene.
カサンドラのしくじったせいでこんな面倒なことに。
she's dead. This is like New Game Plus just makes the castle even better because it's just like so quick. Like, I love that it's just one shot. I'm surprised in this game, you can't, like, stun the big chick, like, you could with, like, the Tyrant and stuff, or Mr. X and, Nemesis. Unless you can in this game, I've just never shot her enough. She's impervious to bullets. Oh wow. Yeah, because I think when I got the rocket pistol, or just an infinite ammo weapon, I just like laid into her, and I was like, oh, well, that's useless. That's interesting, though. I guess, what, a flashbang would be like the only thing. I don't remember shooting her yet with this thing. Do you know if there's anything special about her boss fight? Like, is there a way to, like, skip the phases, if that makes sense? So I feel like, she's designed where she has to, like, destroy pretty much everything before you could, go on. I know you gave me a tip on how to do this part, but we're just gonna go with this. Oh, get away from me. That's just unfortunate. Yay, time to lose time. Yeah, I'm surprised she puts you in injured on casual. I guess it makes sense because you're probably getting away from her no matter what, but like, I expected to be in like cautious. Yeah, I think I died to her once on Village of Shadows before I had the New Game Plus. I'm glad she's not as annoying as Mr. X was in 2. Like, she roams, but it's not like a big deal. Yeah, that is true. Yeah, I never did a New Game Plus on two. So like right here, if I go on her left. Oh my god. You're a legend. Holy crap. Oh, whoops. It's actually faster to run around this Rex. If I want to hit. Ugh. No, I definitely did not hit. Oh my god. Oh my god, no, I'm throwing. There we go. Jesus. Well, one of these days I'm gonna. I still need to actually, I guess, to beat Resident Evil 2. I never did. Never played Leon. And I never did, what? The Claire B or whatever. Yeah, I just can't be. I can't be bothered enough to play like that. Even though I'm like replaying the, like this game over and over. I need to get the Assassin Mercenaries to unlock that one weapon from the shop to see what it is. Oh, it's a knife. Alright, never mind. I don't care about it. Yeah. Oh, there's an actual achievement for it? Damn. Maybe I'll go for it. I did Mercenaries earlier. I only did one stage. I got an A. I was like, I'm guessing I just have to kill more zombies. Oh, so yeah, I'd have to kill more zombies because I didn't really kill many. I just like went to the like power up and then like the goal thing. Oh my god. That is perfect. I keep saying this every time I do run, but I need to memorize these. What is this one? Fletcher? Okay. Okay. Yeah, probably when I'm bored, I'll go on mercenary again. Oh. Another thing with this fight, I wonder if, in a way, she's like Nemesis on the roof, where you'd rocket launcher, or use the RPG, you'd shoot like twice, I think, and then like stab her, or stab him to kill him. Yeah. Yeah, I feel like at this point, I probably don't have to shoot her. Because she just has to destroy all this shit. But like, okay, just run, got it. I kind of hope there's like a decent amount of like ways to skip or to make like certain things faster, but I don't want like anything like super technical to like have to be done. But I'm trying to be like as lazy as possible, but while being like somewhat fast. I also kind of hate the cutscenes with this guy here. Like, it's just so repetitive. Well, like, I understand because he kind of is the storyteller. No. Oh, nice. Is the post on the speedrun forums? Fuck. What did I just do? Oh, I got the key part. I kind of wish, for the leaderboards, we could, like, if there's a way to where, like, if someone uploaded a run, it'd get auto-accepted for, like, an unofficial leaderboard. Just so, like, people can get an idea of what people are getting. Because, like, I only know what I need to go because I, like, went on the forums because someone asked about, like, what people were getting. But just, like, some easy access. Because from at least the stuff on the forums, I'm like third place, I think. Or at least top five for now. Well, I also need the write down to remember what limbs to check on the mannequin. Or which ones I need to check. Yeah, I have a lot of things I need to write down. I think my last run, I just, like, ended up searching, like, the limbs perfectly, but every other run has just been, like, autopilot, search them all, waste time kind of thing. I think I saw on the form that you don't need the silver key. Like, it'll unlock after by itself. So there's only, what, like, two things you need to check? In the start, that is. Oh jeez, Twitch chat format makes it look horrible to read. Oh, you don't have to answer the phone call? That's sick. I forgot if I have to go down. Oh, fuck, I have to go up. Oh, yeah, I know. Alright, I remember that. Fuck, I didn't mean to hit space, goddammit. Oh. Keep forgetting it's F to move stuff. I hit it. The first playthrough, I did this, like, in a second. Like, I don't know. My eyes were just, like, scanned it so fast and just, like, knew the pattern. But every other time, I'm, like, slow with it. Or I hit space on accident. That's not it. Oh, I'm thinking too hard. Monkey one? Okay. Never. Nope. Fuck. Story 2, baby 3. Oh, I have these mixed up, don't I? Yep. Oh, I only choked because I was like preemptively thinking of the pattern or the order. I swear I remember this. I kind of wish this was like a part where like you could just skip doing this since like we already know where to go. Oh wait, no, we need this to get the scissors, never mind. Oh, so it's kind of funny how we're not strong enough to rip gauze up or bandages. Like, we need scissors to do this. Alright, so I ignore the phone call. Fuck you, phone. Maybe once, but I don't feel like it's like strong enough where we couldn't like pull it at least to get to this chest part. Yes, I am deadass speedrunning this game. The only purpose of Resident Evil for me. Oh, yeah. You're probably right. Well, you are right, but... it's just something I never thought of going the other way. God, I want to beat this game so bad. Like, why do they have to add a crying baby? Like, why? No one wants to listen to this. I wish I could kill the baby. Yeah, this is, I think, the normal path I usually take to get around. Yeah, I don't remember what path I did, but I think I turned around in a different room, and I just, like, had to wait the baby out, because I don't know if it turns around on you or not, but... Okay. I'm pausing to listen or to see what you gotta say.
Hey, what's up,
okay.
Everybody? I'm Jemele Hill, letting you know I'm back for season 2 of Jemele Hill is Unbothered.
Yeah, I think that's what I did.
I am still quite bothered. Best believe that. We rank.
Wait, so I go through this doorway to go back to the baby, right?
Insecure. Season 2 kicks off with John Legend. Come kick it with us and listen to Jemele Hill is Unbothered.
Okay. And then back to the door, you said. Oh, so I go here? Wait. I think I'm like too slow. Oh. I don't. Well, yeah, that was interesting. See, I thought it had a set path too, but like I did something different, I think my last run, and then the baby was like there, or it was still around. I don't know, man. I just know it was... go down here and we went, and once like the baby, like where you can't see the baby over there, that's when I dipped, because I don't know how fast it is. I hate chases like piss me off, or being chased pisses me off. Like, just think, like, Someone spent weeks upon weeks, maybe months, designing that fucking baby. Jesus Christ, fire that guy. Oh, okay. So I could probably just dip sooner. Where am I? Okay. Yeah. Yeah, honestly, I just, like, I would say scared, but, like, I just hate this part where, like, I don't want to experiment with anything. I'm just trying to get out. Oh. Oh. Someone kill it. Retarded ass baby. Boo. Yesterday, for this doll fight, I didn't know you could actually, like, lose it. Like, I AFK'd in it, and to find out that, like, if you don't find her in time, like, the dolls start attacking you. I thought that was kind of interesting. Yeah, I feel like they changed, or it might have been a difficulty thing based on where she goes, but she stops going. I don't see her in the room that's from that hallway or whatever. It's always like up, middle, and then over there now. So she should be in here next. Yep. You little shit. Okay, usually she's there for the third one. And I've only had her over here once. This is the second time I've had her in this room. Yeah, but it's not like a big time loss either, because it. At least if she goes top middle, there's only this and the other place I checked, I think. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, she always ends up there for some reason. Oh. Fuck. Oh, that's the worst part of the game out of the way. I guess, I feel like Heisenberg's factories kind of aids with all the back and forth with the molds, but this gun kind of makes it better. Using this gun, the last run is like the first time I've used this. And when you fight Uriel in the like cave area, I've realized that like I could keep him on the platform, but I lose time for it. Like I can't like I guess just shoot him over and over. I have to like let him drop down, which is interesting. It's like you like lock him in a phase. Yeah. It's just like such a weird like thing to stop it from happening. 'Cause like for sure it's only like that so you could pick up the crystal. Like there's no way there's any other reason. This boss fight's pretty fun with the stake. I think I always kill one of them entering, or I'll kill one leaving. Yeah, I actually lost, I would say around 20 seconds here last run because I fucked up the lever switches on the like orange, blue, and white bullshit. His death time's half RNG. Well, what do you mean? Whoops. Yeah. Oh, so are you saying like, if you can't kill him fast enough, like the chance of him getting on the roof changes his kill time, or something along those lines? You can shoot him while he's up there in like half the time. Yeah, well, with the stake gun, don't gotta worry about that anymore. Yeah. Imagine not playing New Game Plus. I'm sure it'll get optimized pretty quick. Come on. So on the other windmill where you get like the new crank, do you know if like there's the ladder you have to climb? Do you have to like prompt that ladder to use the crank? Oh, I need to stop running in a circle like that. Okay. Yeah, that's one of those things where it's like, am I wasting time doing this or not? Okay, come on. Yeah, this is where I lost time last time, because I thought, whoops, I thought I hit the orange lever when I didn't, so I had to wait it out. Wait, I don't? Oh, wait, I'm gonna die. Oh! Okay, what, can I hit the white lever and make it through? Oh, okay. Well, there's a time save right there for me. That I don't have to, like, worry about anymore. Yeah, it's crazy to think that if you didn't, like, come in my chat and tell me that, I would have been doing that for so long. Oh, no, I don't want to gamble that. I don't know how many people were, like, stuck on that. To, like, not realize to, like, rotate the pattern 90 degrees. Yeah, I understand for like the first time when people did it, like how long it took for them to realize that the picture's not the right way. Oh, yeah. Oops, I moved my camera too much. So that's that boss fight, man. Faster than my last run? I don't think so. Like, this feels like such a slow run, but trying that fucking village stuff. I knew it. I knew that motherfucker was gonna try to headbutt me. That feels good though, having the garden done. We got a nice variety. Fuck, where am I? Oh! Last time we planted anything. Oh, what? What did I hit to open that? It's probably at least been over 5 years. Dramatically opens door. Wow, I've never been grabbed like that before. Alright, sounds good. Yeah, I'll probably just be streaming around like the same time, or like past midnight. Yeah, I've never been like, I've actually never been grabbed from that zipline before. Actually, bad RNG. Do you stream, or do you just record whenever you do your runs? Oh, what the hell? So you just like figure out a bunch of shit and you don't even like use it for yourself, I guess? That's crazy. Yeah, that's crazy. Man, more respect to you. Wait, so you figure out all this shit about the games, but the auto slitter is what stops you? Oh, he didn't even spawn his guys that time. That's new. I hate that double cutscene shit. I need this factory to be like perfect. Might PB again. Kind of hard to tell without splits, but. If you care enough, just go find a monitor for like $60. Yeah. Oh yeah, I know what you're talking about. God damn it. Cause all my or so I have 244 or 2 144s and a 165, but one of my 144s is at 60 because I need like an HDMI 2.0 cable, I think, to run it at a higher refresh rate. So I kind of get cucked by it, but I found that if you play videos or actually never mind, but yeah, I pretty much just never play anything on my 60 hertz monitor. Oonga Boonga, you're back. Stampy, this isn't be my last run, by the way. I'll probably be live for another, like, 20, 30 minutes. Is that sarcasm? You know, poggers. You know, how many channel points you have? It's not bad because you get 260 an hour without sub. Oh shit! Oh, thanks for the prime, Kilroy. Oh yeah, you're definitely close enough. I think you're I think you're number six. You're either the fifth or sixth. Yeah, I think you are, Stampy. Yeah, because my first... I think my first was Echo. It was either Echo or my friend Edward. Those two are one or first and second. You're third. KJ is fourth. I think. I don't know. Yeah, Kuro, I think you're fifth. Yeah, you could claim you're an OG. Yeah, there's a few streamers where I was like, I'm a sub to Emeru, and I swear, I think I was like, literally just a few months off of being able to like claim the founders. So I'm not cool enough. Come on. I know holding shift doesn't let you crouch. Hell, let's go! Yeah, that's what we like to hear. Oh my god, this is like the smoothest I've ever climbed this part. Oh my god. Holy shit! I didn't have to back up a single time. Yo, fist bump? Hey, can I still get the cupcake, though? That's the real question. I remember a few months ago when I was streaming Smash, someone came in and was like, you want to know how to get popular fast? Just... become or just like groom children at tournaments. I was like, true. Like, that is definitely one way to get known. Yeah, the cupcake cancels out the prison uniform, so it's perfect. Yeah, those type of streamers, YouTubers, are something else. Yeah, I just wasted time shooting him. Yeah, normally I just use the steak on him, but this time I decided not to for some reason. You know, I was very lucky to be able to run through that one. Just perfect pace. For like this game in the past two Resident Evils, do you just have like a bunch of saves at different parts of the game to like try shit? Wait. No, no, that's locked. Yeah, I wish I had like the patience to like, I guess, be the test dummy. Only time I did for art. Oh, yeah. Those sewer frogs were actually cancer. I never did the, was it where, like, if you ADS at the right time, like, you don't get hit? I never did that. I always just waited to dodge. I was too much of a bitch. I went the wrong way. Oh my god. I'm getting too tired. I can't talk and be efficient. Another thing to add about you subbing to me, you're the first person that, that's like a genuine sub, as in, like, I don't, didn't already, like, know you outside of streaming, so you have more weight to the sub now. Oh, man of class. Yeah, I've never been able to fall off that ladder. I've always had to climb down. I don't know, like, what I have to do to not fucking climb it. Oh, okay. You've had the idea for months. You've told your friends about All right, Stampy. I don't think you could jump in this game, actually, so, okay. Okay, how does that miss? Excuse me, pardon me, coming through. Yeah, so I feel like that ladder, I've always looked down at it. And I feel like many other ladders, I never do. It's just weird by me, I guess. I also learned last run, or finally accepted that I don't need that mold behind that cart. Also, I don't understand this. Why would I continue to peek farther out from this fan? Yeah, that's what I was wondering, but I don't know. Yeah, because I was like, there was something I like acknowledged where like, this is such a time waste to fucking climb down. Can I do it? I don't remember what my time was here last time. I'm gonna choke it. Ugh. If I do PB again, I've PB'd three times back to back. First two times with the 10-minute difference. Yeah, right. Fucking fat man makes it slower as well. Like, why couldn't I be this guy for the game and just sit here and do nothing? I still have, I think, what, two molds to make? Or one? And then... what else? Do the tank. Yeah, that sounds like a fun POV. No, make Resident Evil 8 co-op, but you're the second player's merchant. Oh, sorry, I do only have key mold. There goes time. Get out of the way, you bitch. Yeah, that'd be a fun game. I'd gladly just, like, snipe random people and be their merchant. I'm sure there's probably a faster way on this guy. And of course I get stuck on him. Hey, it'd just be just like the real merchant. Whenever you need something, he don't got it. Perfect, dude. Merchant speedruns. Okay, oh. Oh, the aim assist is so fucking strong. I actually had to like fight against it to aim for his fucking Tony Stark heart thing. Yeah, like look at him. Well, I think that's funny. I think he only falls asleep, or like. This run and last run, he's been falling asleep because I don't use him at all. Unless he always is, like asleep when you're away from him. But I feel like I've only seen that since I've stopped using him completely. You're almost there? You're almost done with work? Well, I'm almost done with the game, so perfect. Nah, I'm speed walking. Too lazy to run right now. Ouch. Is he dead? No, he is. What's up? What's up, Beanie? Yeah, I know. But... I just like shooting. The most pointless slow walk of my life. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Yeah, trust me. As soon as that fight ended, or like you said that, I thought about it. I was like, man, I could have used the pistol to do the splat, use splash damage. Yay, time to fight Devastator from Transformers 2. I wonder what's heavier, this tank or the Duke? Yeah, I pretty much just hold left click the entire time. And when he gets too close, I just can him. I'm sure I could have cannoned him and probably sped this up. I've never actually had him like locked before like that. I'm just gonna shoot to shoot. Oh, sorry, I have to like move for some reason. Pugma? That's like a disgusting thing. Oh, Beanie, if you're still here, how have you been? He can't actually do damage when he's doing that charge up thing. Yeah. Doing apps for no pixel? Like you're applying to it? Good luck with that. I thought about applying to No Pixel again, but I don't feel like donating. The only time I've been in No Pixel is Arma. That's probably like 6 years ago now. I feel like No Pixel wouldn't be that fun. But I don't feel like No Pixel would actually be that fun. Because it's just like, RP is just like a grind for cash and like sometimes clout. Unless you plan on getting, plan on trying to become a cop in No Pixel, then that'd be sick.
Okay.
Yeah, makes sense. That's kind of how I thought with Big City. But when I applied and got denied for being overqualified, I was like, okay, well, waste of time. I'd definitely... What the heck, Keon accent? I'd definitely probably come in your streams more if you were a NoPixel cop, not gonna lie. The guy that did the whitelisting in Big City is a dumbass. My like, RP cop application was more fit to be like a SWAT guy than a cadet, so he denied it. And it was like, yeah, just a server ran by retards. Come on, let me through. Oh, speaking of Big City, Jadakin the trash trying to give me to give her new shit. That's kind of funny. Wait, what's Pia? Oh, Prospect. That's crazy. Yeah, she came in my stream, I think, like a month ago or so. But never having to hear her voice again is like so nice. I've also probably choked my PV for this round. This guy doesn't hit me. Yeah, keep walking, keep walking. Yeah. I don't want to check the time. I don't want to see how behind I am or whatnot. So Kilroy, if you're still here, I found out that, or you probably already know this, but you could kill this guy with one laser or whatever. Too soon. Grenades. Oh, I did the same. Yo, let's go. Konomamasum, Omaitaja, who did take still? Yeah, I'm gonna make sure to save grenades then. Because that'll definitely help me. Yeah, my last run, I killed him with one laser, not thinking, like, is actually gonna matter or not. Or I thought it was one of those, like, scripted things where it has to be true.
Yeah,
Mike, are you still here? Or if you are, what shit do you even have in Big City? Don't you just have the skyline? No, I put it in Japanese, because, usually Japanese is, faster. Oh, nice. And since I left the Discord, I had to regain access to Brooklyn, and I just got that. Japanese is just spoken faster than English, but I think the dialogue in this game is, like, tied to animation, so I don't think it actually helps. The Japanese just sounds better as well. Makes the weebs happy. I am not a weeb. Cartoons are stupid. Except hentai. Oh my god, look at the subtitle overlapping. That's funny. That's game. Please be like a bit faster. I don't care about the father. Yes, 2 minutes faster. Let's go. And that's... Yeah, I gotta write down what you said, Kilroy, because the things you said are, like, free as fuck time saves. But, yeah, that's gonna be my last run. Fuck this game, KekW. Yeah. But, thanks for all the info you've given me. Thanks for all the losers that's come in. I'm gonna host my friend that's playing Apex. So, probably just go over there and just say hi or call him a loser for me. And adios.